Yo, if anybody needs a car seat, slightly used, probably with puke on it, fifth floor of the Westgate parking garage. It's the Trooper. 12:08 the PM on Trooper Thursday. Have I had enough sleep? What else is new? I was chasing snow last night. Did you see all that snow in the vlog yesterday? That shit was crazy. It was snowing on the strip. It was snowing everywhere. It was snowing on the east side. It was snowing more on the west side. There's even snow on the ground outside right now. Hold on. Still out there? It's melting fast. Oh, there's still some out there, but it is melting fast. Let's see what the weather is. This says 37 degrees. When I woke up at 9:19 this morning, it was actually still snowing. It was coming down pretty good. I was like, shit, is it gonna snow all day? I kind of feel like the temperature outside is perfect. Feels so crisp and good. There's no wind blowing. When there's wind blowing, it's just crazy. What is the, this thing says 37. My damn lips are getting chapped. Let me see what my car says. 40? Low fuel? Come on, man, on Thursday? You know I ain't got time for this shit on damn Thursdays. I should've put gas last night, huh? Range, 1 mile. I was gonna drive the long way to the Westgate in an attempt to see more snow, but shit, man, I gotta get gas, right? Like I could make it to the Westgate without getting gas. But if I go the long way, I'm at, it's 12:22, shit starts at 2, I'm starving to death, I've had no food, not even a donut, I ate nothing so far today. Part of me wants steak and eggs. Oh, a big part of me wants steak and eggs from SLS today. Let's see what we can manage. Done. Now we can roll. 12:35. I think we can make steak and eggs. I think, not make it. I'm saying I think we can make it in time to get the steak and eggs and have time to get to the Trooper Thursday. Let's roll. I got time for steak and eggs, which is what I really want today. It's 12:57, we got an hour. I think I'll get the steak rare, so it should be really quick. So the review for the steak and eggs today, it was all right. Somehow the steak was cold, like cold. Not cool because it's rare, like legit cold. I just ate it. All right, let's drive back over to the Westgate now and get this Trooper Thursday started. forecast, I should say, doesn't really look like it's gonna snow anymore, but it sure is cold and cloudy out here.
Hey guys, just got my hat from Tim the Trooper.
I forgot your name. Oh, I didn't get it
Caleb.
Yet.
Caleb.
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 Yep. Yeah, I didn't get it yet. See, I didn't forget.
Got it now.
Shout out to Caleb. Thanks, man. Nick, I'm gonna take a guess. England.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know what part of England. Not London.
London.
No. All right, I'm not as good as I thought.
Yeah.
All right.
Got the hat, Karen. Ready for Benidorm 2019.
You have something that doesn't beat aces.
I think he just hit it.
Yep. Yeah. Good hand.
Open-ended first drive. Wow.
Oh, Tim, it's Tim.
Hi, Tim. Everybody, enjoy.
Enjoy the coffee.
I'm going to, thank you.
Eight-way bomb pot. No seat seven.
No seat seven.
Hey, happy birthday. Hey, 60 tomorrow. Can you believe it?
No.
Me, 60.
Nope.
Go gamble. I want to say thank you for everybody for coming for your 60th birthday. And this is the Trooper. That's my birthday present. I love it. Thank you.
We're having a chapstick party.
Mom, pot.
Go ahead and sit out this one.
I don't know what you're gonna do. Yeah, Jacks have got to be good there. Almost never.
That's not nice to say.
Tacos, you're out.
He has it written on his hat.
You're out. No.
Just kidding.
Yeah. My style.
It's my first dealer change.
Style of play is written on my hat.
No. As usual.
Now it is. Got him.
You have a set of 10?
You're not even in the hand.
You're Nick.
He said to post a dead small twice tonight because of that. Still doesn't want to play the bomb pots.
You're not playing the bomb pots? Like
players checks, table three. 200.
Never does.
It's so cheap.
Beyond cheap.
Check the here?
Yeah, check the here. 200.
Beyond cheap. His name is Jason.
Double bomb pot?
No, like double the money.
Oh. You degenerate.
I'd rather see a bomb pot for $5 and watch him sell it again.
I agree.
By the way, I will not give you 20% of this for sitting out.
Race?
You will. That's the rule.
You're going to give me 20% for sitting out?
Logically, it makes
shit
sense.
Wasn't funny the first time you said it.
It makes sense, right?
The next 70.
I changed the course of the new one.
The next 70 times he said it wasn't funny.
I don't know, man.
Kind of get to play God.
And the next 70 every time, it will not be. It only works if you selectively say it. If you say it every time, then it's the same part.
What are you doing?
No, regardless.
Well, I'll show
make
you.
Him show. Make him show.
I'll show you what he's doing.
What's he doing?
I'm just kidding.
Yeah. I was drunk.
So when you were gone for a long time to the restroom, 30 minutes. By the way,
I wasn't in the restroom.
Okay, well, you said you were going to the restroom in 30 minutes. I said, I guarantee you he didn't fall in.
Sometimes you got to take a dump.
Which is
even
true.
Even if you're at the casino.
And then someone said that maybe you went to Lake Mead to the restroom.
Ray.
You could have fallen in Lake Mead.
Old man coffee.
OMC pulls out aces. Oh, hearts. I'm lying. Hello, everyone. I'm Derek. I remember when Trooper Thursday used to be fun. Derek and Jason are ruining it.
So if you got an empty room in Vegas, hit me up.
What? Was that a set? Was that a set?
Yes.
Good bowl then, tacos, for a change.
Every once in a while I got one. I don't know what I want to do.
About the bomb pot or about the chicken wings?
In general.
With your life?
What should I do, vlog?
Go home and play Mario Maker.
Seems reasonable. That's a taco's kind of flop right there.
At least he warned us.
And you betting into him?
Puke! Yo, Trooper Thursday, she's over. The end of another one. Thanks to everyone who came out tonight. It was a good time. I end up winning $110. And I don't know. What else is there to tell you? Tomorrow's Friday. I don't know what the plan is yet. You'll know when I know. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'ma see you next time.